I'm going in the pool.
Cosmopolitan.
Right away, sir.
Oh, it's you.
Hey, Nikki. It's Susan. I got a new case for you. 4526 Rosin Road. Be there quickly. All right.
Hello? Okay, I'm on my way.
Like someone took a dive into the wrong pool.
Do you know this man?
That's my employer, Joe Caspian. Of course I know him.
What did you do for Sir Caspian?
Well, I've been a maid in his house for about 10 years. Catering to his every need.
And now he's dead.
I can't imagine who would want to kill him. He was always admired by everybody. Threw the most extravagant parties. I can't even look at this picture.
Miss Canardi, I'm going to need your fingerprint to help solve the murder of your employer.
Anything.
Miss Canardi, we're going to need a sample of your DNA. So once you leave the exit the room, follow the detective out, please, and he'll show you where to go.
Sir, I brought you another. Oh my god. I gotta call 911.
Okay, Miss Canardi. This is your employer, Joe Caspian, right?
Yes, that's correct.
Is this knife familiar to you?
In the kitchen.
What were you doing while Joe Caspian was doing his swim?
I went to go make his favorite drink for him.
What is his favorite drink?
Cosmopolitans with strawberry floating in.
Very interesting. We found some strawberry residue in Joe Caspian's wound and on the knife. And another thing we found on the knife was your fingerprint that we took earlier, and our forensic scientists found that matched the same fingerprint on the knife used to kill Joe Caspian.
Are you saying I murdered my employer?
Yes, you killed him, and you know you did it.
I did. I did do it. He just never treated me right. I'm not even sorry I did it. Burn in hell.
Oh, it's you.
Refill yourself!
You are under the arrest for the murder of Joe Caspian.
No! 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 Which way do we go?
This way, no. Miss Canardi.